also, we saw that Kirk can play at a very high level given this offense, as well as given some of the shortcomings of this offensive line, and also at times the weapons due to injury, right? But if everything is perfect around them, can Kirk Cousins win you a Super Bowl? I think he can. I think he can. If he has a top five offensive line, if he has great weapons around him, if he has an opportunistic defense on the other side of the ball that can rush the passer and get a couple of key turnovers here and there, that's why they keep him to be 100% as well. Maybe that's why they keep him Nathan Harris in the mix as well. Maybe. I think at a certain point, the old way wasn't working.
Shit, his little fucking stub arms. Get up. Buckle up, buckaroo. Bring on the suck. Get up. Get up, bitch. Basement, basement. This is gonna be bad for them. Huh? Oh yeah. Decisive. Going on rational border crosses and giving Americans an accurate understanding of the take a look at this. Our opinion segment, especially at a time of both media and these giant tech conglomerates are actually you're the one I want. Get up. I don't care, dude. I'm not gonna read your gay fucking newspaper. Take a look at this. Jesus. position center stage.
Shut up. Dumbass.
Alright, welcome back to another edition of Under Center with Kirk Cousins. I'm your host, Kirk Cousins.
Oh, great,
here,
Kirk Cousins.
Here
we go.
Irv Smith Jr. Irv, welcome to the show. Good, good. So Irv has had a great rookie year for us.
I guess we could. Here you go.
Second round draft pick this past spring. We were looking for some more speed and dynamic down the field ability at the tight end position, and we definitely hit on Irv Smith Jr. So, Irv, let's just start a little bit by going back to the draft and talking about the process of becoming a Minnesota Viking. What was that weekend like, and what was it like getting the call from the Vikings?
We need to have a playmaker. I was a playmaker on offense. Okay, get him on the phone. Hello?
Hey, Irv, how you doing? How's it going?
You waiting to get picked by someone?
Get up. Get up. Get the fuck out.
Your role is only going to grow. As you know, and as your dad knows, having played in the NFL, it's so important where you go.
Definitely.
You know, think about Michael Thomas. I believe he was a second round pick, not a first round pick. He went to the Saints. Well, they know how to use the wide receiver, and so that's made a huge difference for his career than if he had gone somewhere where they don't know how to put him to use. So I think you ended up in the right spot. But talk about your dad having played in the NFL. Play tight end, right?
Yeah.
So play the same position. What is that dynamic like? I mean, is he kind of coaching you through the process, going back to high school, college, now playing the NFL? Does he give you a lot of input?
Well, yeah, it's actually crazy. My dad, he doesn't miss a game. High school.
My dad sat next to him in the college.
My dad, he lives in Arizona, but you know, I went to high school in New Orleans. Didn't miss a game. Came to every game. College, you know, we traveled all around the South. Still in Arizona. He really doesn't do my thing, but you know, he'll give me his inputs, you know.
How much has the game changed since you played? Do you feel like when you talk to him, it really is the same game? Or do you feel like sometimes you're like, yeah, it's different now?
Yeah, he always says, you know, you're lucky now. back in the day, he said, oh, yeah, with his hand in the dirt, you know, having a block. But now, you know, tight ends, they're doing so many different things with it. So, you know, he just jokes about, you know, how lucky I am now. I don't have that in my hand in the dirt the whole time.
Well, you're a huge matchup advantage for us because if teams are going to play base defense and put a true Will linebacker on the field, we like that matchup.
Definitely.
And, you know, we'll still oftentimes play our two tight ends and they go nickel.
End zone touchdown. Irv Smith, the rookie from Alabama, with his first NFL touchdown.
I think I still got two more to go.
Nice.
I just need one more of those.
The kind of athleticism you have.
Oh, just one? Okay.
NFL,